street, hit my sister on the head with a stick. Now we invite my father's son to the parents' door to tell her what she did, but the parents weren't drunk, so they really didn't give a shit. But the girl down the street said a dog couldn't bark, 'cause a man with an axe cut his voice parts out. The older sister told me that it probably wasn't true, and I believe what she said. She took me by the hand one time when a couple men drove down the hill in a white van, said there was a fun box filled with money around the corner. In the sky, when I could cool my head on the concrete steps, and you could never really see the top from the bottom. I'd have paid no attention to the good things when I got them. You never really see the top from the bottom. I'd have paid no attention.